guys and gals, how's it going? Welcome back to our Subsistence Let's Play. So, yeah, I guess if y'all saw in episode 55, I tried to attack the hunters, and yeah, that did not work in our favor at all. So, with that said, I have went ahead and turned off my hunters and turned them back on in hopes that they will not build in the same areas. Now what we have to do though, we have to go see, is this guy mad at me? Hi little bro, are you alone? I'm petting you now. Aw, poor little bunny, you're all alone. We had to eat your friend. Sorry about your luck. But, yeah, so I didn't like that hunter attack. It kind of sucked, but just a little bit. And I don't know, I liked that I could use G to exit out of these things. Now I have to get used to using tab. Not sure I like that. But I guess I will figure it out. Good thing I turned hunter, well, I didn't turn them off, but yeah, let's go out and see. How about we do that? Let's put this in here first. Let's go out and see if our hunters have despawned or not. Maybe it's always been tab. Maybe I don't know what the fudge I'm talking about. I thought it was G to close it. I don't really know now, though. I'm kind of confused, honestly. Oh, here, let's eat a tomato before we go. But yeah, we're going to go out and look around, see if the hunters have despawned. See what's going down with all that stuff. You know what? Let's take a couple of these upstairs. Because our flower bed probably needs some stuff. And I think I had the light on too, so we do want to go up and turn that off. But yeah, let's see if the hunters have despawned and if they will be rebuilding. You know what? I should probably... Yeah, I do have my grow light on. Oh, we didn't really need much up here anyway. But yeah, I should probably make some arrows before we leave too, because my poor little rat, my poor guy is gonna need food. I almost said my poor little rabbit. Yeah, he's gonna need some protein. Oh, and look guys, looky. Look, I made myself a helmet this morning when I got on. Hello, can I open it? See, I made him a helmet, yahoo! Roger Dodger, and we're smelting some stuff in here right now. It's not good. It's gonna kill our power. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, does it smelt faster now? Because I didn't have... Oh, I don't know. Maybe I already had that much in there. I don't remember. Whatever. Let's turn it off. That's plenty for me to make a... what was the other thing we could make for clothing? Yeah, I have plenty. Oh, well, I need cotton. Yeah, I gotta grow some freaking cotton. Cotton. So, yeah. Alright, let's leave that off so our power can hopefully regenerate up here. Let's go ahead and grab this. Doo-doo-doo. And we'll turn this off just for a little while. Let the power recover for the day. It doesn't... We don't need it. Need it to run constantly, so put those away. We might as well just put that in there. But yeah, I need to plant some more of our cotton seeds so that we can alright, anyway, let's go out, see if our hunters have despawned or not. I don't know, whatever, we're about to find out. Now with that, since I've never turned off my hunters, I don't know how this works. So I turn them off. Does that mean the rogue hunters are off too? I mean, I'm cool with that. If the rogues aren't on anymore. I just want to see if their bases are gone now. And then I wonder how long it takes before they come back. So this would be day one. So if it's going to take a couple days for them to come back again... I really want to get some wood. Wood. I should have made some arrows. I forgot. It's alright. Whatever. It's okay. I don't think I had wood anyway to do that. Alright, so there's no option to catch these now? Or I just was hitting something wrong, maybe? I don't know. Because the little option never came up to catch them. Oh, there it is. Never mind. I lied! Oh, no, it did. There it was. Yeah, okay. So it's still there. I just keep missing. That's all. No biggie. Whatever. We can't all be great at catching wood, right? Can't catch them all. They're not Pokemon. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. Just kidding. Oh, yeah. And something else. Guess what? David, I think it was David Kalkin. Let me look up his last name here. Let me look at my email. But yes, I had another game developer contact me and give me a Steam key. David Kalkins, I think that's how you might pronounce his name. He is a developer with Creativerse. Now, I don't know if y'all know about Creativerse. It is free to play, but he actually, you know, sent me an email inviting me to, you know, try it out. He said it is free, and he also gave me a Steam key to be able to use the DLC that is associated with it. So yeah, I have downloaded Creativerse, and we are going to check that out on the channel. I did get on it just a little bit, just to look around. I mean, it's kind of like Minecraft, but it's a lot cuter. I really like the little critters that are in it. So, but yeah, I have a lot to learn. I don't know anything about building. I figured out how to collect things. But that's about all I learned how to do, is how to collect things. And then I ended up with this torch in my freaking hand, and I'm like, okay, so how do I drop that now so I can collect stuff? Because now that I have that little torch in my hand, I can't collect anything. So, oh great. We have a little wolf friend over here. He's probably not going to want us to have this bag. And we're probably going to... Uh-oh. Do I have to hold this down to aim now? Ooh, not good with that. Oh, I missed. Oh my god, I missed again. Oh, wow. So, that's kind of messed up. What is this? Seven? Seven, right? That was the right one. Bandaged myself. And then eight is to heal myself. Oh no, why doesn't it stay down? That's totally not cool. Is this stuff that changed in the update or what? I know there was recently an update. Or maybe I need to redo my settings. Wow, that sucks, sorta. That I can't stay crouched. Unless I'm hitting something wrong. Alright, so. Normally it's G to exit. I guess it's tab now. But I can't stay crouched. Why can't I stay crouched? Is it supposed to be control now or something? Because I can't like hold the crouch button and hit F at the same time. Okay, whatever, that's weird. Alright, I'm gonna have to watch someone else's video on the updates and see what happened here, because this stuff is not working for me properly now. Oh yeah, we wanted to see if our hunters are gone. I believe they are. I believe if they are gone. Hello, pick that up. Yep, look guys, our hunters are gone. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure they're gone. You're lucky, rabbit. I don't have any arrows right now. I have none. Zilch, zero, nada. So many plants. So we have free reign to just run all over the damn place. Except for the animals, of course. Because our hunters are gone right now. So we'll take advantage of our hunters being gone for a couple of days. And I know some of you are probably going to be disappointed, because they probably would have done their little revenge attack and everything this morning. But you know what? They were all lined up, guys. It was just... it was too crazy how they were lined up right next to each other. They were all right here. Alright? So I could... if I went up here... and I showed this to you guys before. I don't know if everyone remembers. Oh, that's nice. That just disappeared. But yeah, this is crazy. Why do I have to hold this down? Maybe I need to look at my controls. Maybe it just something messed up in the update and I have to look at my controls. But I have to hold crouch in order to do this. Hello, what are you doing? Crouch. Hit it, fool. Hit it, bro. But yes, I have to hold the C button. I really don't like that. Alright, so... you guys that have been following me, you know... all my hunters were lined up right here in a row, okay? So, we had a hunter base right here. And then you walk over this way a few feet. And then the other hunter base was like right here, okay? And then the other hunter base was like right over here. Oh. Yeah, it was like right over here. So, I'm like... they were just like so close to each other. I mean, it was just totally not cool how they were so close to each other. You know, and I'm kind of glad that, you know, someone reminded me that I could just turn them off and then turn them back on instead of resetting them to, you know, instead of restarting the entire game, because I really didn't want to lose everything that I've built. You know, I've done really well for this being my first walkthrough of this game. So... yeah, I just didn't want to have to freaking start all that over again. I mean, I was going to, though, because I can't... this was the only hunter base, this one that was right here. This would have been the only one that I could have probably attacked safely, because they were, like, right out in here somewhere. But the other ones, they were just... and, I mean, still, I probably couldn't have safely attacked them, because I don't know how close they go to each other's bases, and it seemed like pretty close to me, so, like, whatever. But that just irritated the crap out of me, that they were all built straight in a row right here. I'm like, that's just crazy. So, yes, I've reset the hunters. If anyone is bothered by that, I'm sorry, but if you watch anyone else's gameplay, their hunters are not lined up straight in a row like that, like a freaking defensive wall. So, yeah, I don't think there is any reason why I shouldn't have started it over. I think it was actually a smart move to reset it. And plus, we get all their loot now. I don't think this bear will mind if I grab this. Sure he won't. He doesn't mind at all. Maybe I should have waited until they attacked me or something, but it's alright. Whatever. It's fine. We should chase some more chickens today. But yes, all three of the hunters were lined up along this area right here. And it just wasn't fair for me to... like, I know it was my fault. I probably shot... a hunter from this group and a hunter from this group, but I couldn't tell. I mean, I don't know how far away they go from each other's, you know, from their bases, and if they do go into each other's bases or not. So evidently they do, because they were like super freaking close to each other. I couldn't tell who was who. I'm like, okay, which base are you with? It sucks I can't crouch now, because I can't crouch, I can't hit C and F at the same time, because I have to hold C now. See, he won't stay down. I press C and he won't stay down. So, I don't know what that means. But we have free reign of this whole place. Maybe for 2 days? I don't know how it works when you reset them. I just want to see if they build a little differently this time, because that was really not fair to someone like me, who is not the best at first-person shooter games, you know? See, now I can't duck down to keep my eye on these fools, which is kind of scary. Oh, wow. Wow! They was converging on me. Did you guys see that? They were converging. You silly gar animals. Alright, well, at least we're gonna have a nice loot run today anyway. That'll be cool. Nice, somewhat peaceful loot run. It won't be completely peaceful because we still have the animals to contend with. But, whatever. I don't have to worry about the hunters, at least. Oh, there's something over there. I don't know if it was a rabbit or a dog. Or a wolf or a bear. Well, I guess dog and wolf are kind of similar, so. You know what I mean, guys. I just saw a health... I saw a hit bar. Is that a lock crate? I bet that's a lock crate. Well, we didn't bring a lock pick, so. Won't be grabbing that. Oh, it's not a lock crate. Yay! It looked a little flatter than that whenever, from the distance, so. But anyway. Oh, I'm so used to G being the button to exit. I may have to change that back. I'll have to look at controls. Maybe I accidentally did something and I changed it somehow, but I didn't even go into my controls, so it definitely shouldn't be a thing. Because the way it was set up, you just tap C and you would crouch, and then you tap it again to stand up. But now it's like hit C and hold C if you want to stay crouched, so yeah. Not good. Not good at all. I hope I'm actually recording. Let me check that. Okay, yes, it says I was recording. So good. I was just checking. Sorry if it got quiet for a second, guys. But yes, I love that we have free range of this place right now without any hunters in the fear. And I'm hoping they build a little differently next time. If they build that way again, I'm just going to restart the entire game. It's not just going to be a reset. So, if they end up building the same way, then, yep, this girl's just going to have to start over. Because I'm not going to have them lined up straight in a row like that. There should be some, like, in front of me. Maybe some behind me. Some to the side. They shouldn't be all in one freaking area like that. So... they were being totally uncool with the way they decided to build. It's like they had a little hunters convention and they're like, yep, this is how we're gonna do it. Not a convention, but yeah, they had talks. Talks on how they'd like to, now see, even this is hard. Or maybe I don't have to crouch to hit this now. Alright, yep, we're not hitting it in the right spot. So yeah, I guess it's alright, whatever. I don't want to have to hold that down every time though. Hello, bear. Goodbye, bear. We don't really need to go up on that rock looking around. We do need some freaking food though. Hello, wabbit! So we might have to kill another wolf or something. Another wolf! Even a bear, it doesn't matter. Let's reload this weapon. I totally forgot I didn't have it reloaded. Hi, wabbit. But yeah, I can't stay crouched. I can't stay aimed. It's all sucky. I have to hold the mouse button down to aim, and I have to freaking hold the crouch button to freaking stay crouched. That does not work for someone who is not that great with this stuff. Oh, we need our axe out. I'm like, why is nothing showing up? So, yeah. Very uncool. Just saying. Alright, I have to check my controls on that. I cannot play like that. That does not work for me at all. Hello, Webbit. How's it going? How do you like our hunter-free forest? Isn't it great? Oh, hello. Nope. Don't bother me, bro. Don't bother me. And I won't bother you. I don't like the hill. It's kind of scary. Let's maybe go up on this rock. Ooh, looky here. Maybe we can get this. Nope. We shall take that. We shall take it for real. But see, I could have rage quit the game and just said, okay, that's it. I'm not playing this anymore. It's not fair. I'm not going to rage quit. I like the game. I just had to reset the hunters in hopes that they will build differently this time. They better, or I'm going to be upset. Because then that means I will definitely have to just start over. I think that's a wolf over there. Let's not go that way. Let's go ahead and grab this scrap. Scrappy dough. Maybe. And go this way. Alright, so yeah, I kind of want to go back around this way. I'm going to go back to, back over where we were. You know, where our house is, and go back that way. I'm just curious if they would start rebuilding already, because I've already been playing the game for a while, so I don't know if the reset is supposed to make them start rebuilding the same way as they did last time. You know, wait 2 days and then they build, or whatever it is. I don't remember. But I'm going to head back over to our place. Maybe if the animals will let me head that way, that would be super great. Doesn't look like they want me to go that way. That's alright. We'll take the long way around if we have to, I suppose. I don't mind. I love the scenery out here. I love running around out here and collecting shit because it's so nice out here. It's so pretty. It's super duper pretty. And I can't wait till he expands the map, too. Of course, then I can get lost more, so. Well, that's not super good. Yeah. Well, I don't typically get lost. I don't know if y'all noticed, but I'm pretty good about... Oh, shit. Hello, bear. I'm pretty good about knowing where I'm at, like, whenever I die and I have to respawn since I haven't had spawns on my bed. I've been finding my way back to my shit pretty quickly. So, yeah, once you played the map a little bit, you do kind of get a feel for where you're at, and it does become easier, so... Like, if Alice wonders, if you're watching, just know it does get easier. You eventually do not feel lost anymore because you've been all around the map enough to know exactly where you're at and all that good stuff. So, I mean, sometimes it takes a little bit of time to get your bearings when you're killed and you don't have a spawn on your bed. I just haven't been putting them on my bed. Since I know the map well enough, I'm not that worried about it. Not too worried about it, since I pretty much have a sense of where I'm going. Where you come from? Where'd you go? Where did you come from? Where'd you go? Hello, rabbit. You're alright. No worries, little bro. No worries. Alright. Oh, look. Crate. I think that's crate. Is that a crate? We'll take it. We shall take that if it is. This is alright because it's like right at our line of sight, the little edge there, so that's good. It's kind of like being crouched, but not really. Alright. Yeah, I want to go back this way. I want to go back behind our place before it gets dark, just to see if maybe they'll start building again. Like, it'd be cool if they'd build over there, or even one could build here, and then, you know, as long as they don't, like, build... Like, straight in a row like that. That's just shit. You don't do that. It's messed up. I think the game feels sorry for us. It's given us a lot of loot to make up for the shit that went down yesterday. I think that's what it is, guys. So, yeah. Well, it's not a lot of loot, but it's enough. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get used to not using G. Oh, hello, wolf. Shut up. Why are you so close to my house, fool? Why don't you go away? It's alright, bro. We wanted to go back here anyway, so. Just see what's back here. See if they might start building back here, because that'd be cool if someone built back here. I saw a plant over here. Where'd it go? Oh, there you are. Yeah, it would be cool if they started to maybe build back here. Look, a lock crate! We could get that, honestly. I think I have the stuff for it. But it's alright. We're not gonna do that. Not worried about it. Hey, chicken. Yay! We caught a chicken! We caught a chicken. I guess we're gonna head back soon. I just wanted to look around back here. See if maybe they might start the building back here or something. Looks like probably no. Not yet. It probably do have to wait like 2 days. I want to go up over this hill, but I don't. See, I told you I did, but I don't. There's another lock crate. Holy crap. Like 2 of them. Is there another one right there? Or is that just a regular crate? I'm curious. Because if there's 3 lock crates here, that's funny. Nope, it's just a medic crate. Stop it! Oh, look at all these crates. We should just kill him. He's only a level 1. I think we're going to kill him and take these crates. But we'll take this crate first since he's not messing with me. Hello, bear! Hello? Right in your throat, bro! Yeah, take that. I want this crate first. Yeah, I shot him right in his throat. Maybe it was a heart. Maybe it was a heart shot. Oh, wait a minute. I want this crate, too. I don't want to let the crates go. And since freaking looting these guys is, like, hard now. What is it? Is it 4? F. Like, I'm holding my finger on Charlie and then using my middle finger to hit F. Like, that's just silly. It's very, very silly. I really want to get one of these locked crates. This wolf is out here stalking our property. I might try and get the one by the rock. Open the door, fool. I guess I should close it, huh? Alright, let's see if we can make what we need. What do we need? We need this, this. Oh, I probably don't have enough stuff anyway. Because I think we need more boards. Can we craft a couple of planks, please? I don't remember how many we needed. Oh, and we need this. That. And that. I don't remember if we needed any of that, but we'll take some just in case we do. Come on, hurry. Let me get one locked crate, please. Just one. Watch, it'll freaking despawn. Come on, don't despawn. Don't despawn. Hurry up. God, it's so dark now. Damn it. Alright, whatever. We're gonna try anyway. And just hope that wolf isn't out there to kill us. Is it in there? It is in there. Maybe I should drop all my shit off. That way if I die. That in there. Put that in there. What else goes in here? Planks in there. Yeah, I feel like we should drop all this shit off if we're gonna go out here and mess around with this. I forgot. I have nails. Oh, shoot. Stupid nails. Alright, fine. Go in there then. Let's just put what we can in here. And then in here too. Just to get the shit out of the inventory. Dewey Dewey. I wonder where the freaking wolf is. Oh, I can't even take everything out. Oh, this might burn while we're in there. Out there trying to get that. So, yeah, let's turn it off for now. I have matches, right? Yeah. So we'll put them in there for now. We're gonna put this in here. Can we put our chicken in here? Sure. See, we could put all our stuff in here. Let me reload this before I go out there. I just don't want to lose my shit, so. I don't even have anywhere else I can put this shit. Stop. Alright, let me reload this stupid thing. Reload, fool! Reload! R. Oh my gosh, come on here. Let's pick these up. See, they changed the stuff. Ugh. Can I put the shotgun shells in here? No, I was gonna put them in there, right? Alright, because I don't want to lose all this shit. Alright, and I don't want to lose these. Alright, so we're going to try and go out here. He's right there, though, damn it. Hey, wolf! I wonder if he would bother us. You guys think he will? He didn't. Cause this lock crate was right over here. Oh no, is it gone? Oh, it's right here. Yeah! Alright. Shit. Is he close to the house? Yeah, whatever, bro. Shut up! Yay! Oh my gosh, we got a lock crate in the nighttime. Aren't we so awesome? Anyway, guys, here, let's see what we got. Just so you know. That's all we got. That's not too shabby. Look at all those we got. Awesome! Because I emptied everything out before we left, so. Yeah, look at all that good. That's not too bad. For a lock crate. It's pretty awesome. Alright guys, well, that will be the end for this episode. So, I hope y'all enjoyed episode 56. And, we will see. Let's see if next time they start building somewhere else. I don't know if they will or not. So, until next time, guys. I will catch you later. Bye.